Good evening students. Today we are going to start chapter number 14, factorization. Today we will do first exercise 14.1. What is given in this exercise? Meaning we have to make the factor. And how we have to make the factor? We have to find out the highest common factor of all terms of the given expression. It means like from this term we have to, digits are given 1, 200, any digit is given, this is called a numeral coefficient, and the rest is called a literal coefficient. First we have to see ki, if any numeral coefficient, any digit which is common, which is divided by one table, if it is divided by one table, then we have to take the common that digit. If A or from A and B any letter is common, we have to take the common. Like this we can start this math. Like first question, A square. If nothing is written in power, we have to write the power 1 like this. Now see, you can see A square here, A is power 1, which is the smallest power we can take out. We can take that out. A square, from A square and A is power 1, we can take A is common. Again B is here, B is here, so B will be come out, and inside A plus 5 is answer. Now from second part, this term is given, we can see that 7 and